Lightspeed Classroom Management gives the ability to arrange your classes based on your schedule and your students based on your seating chart. In a previous video, How to Create and Manage Classes, we mentioned that upon login you will land on the teacher dashboard where your classes are housed. These classes are imported from a sync with your district's Student Information System or Google Classroom. As you hover over a class tile, you will see your cursor turn into a hand. You will be able to drag and drop your classes in an order that you prefer. This will allow for you to set your classes based off of your schedule. After you have entered the class and added any students from the Available to Add section, you can arrange your students in an order that makes sense to you, like you would when setting up a seating chart. Simply grab the student you would like to move and drag them to where you need them to be. You will not have to do this daily. Your seating chart will remain until you move them again. This drag and drop functionality will work the same for the groups that you create. You can click on your student and drag and drop them into the group you want. When that learning time is over, you can drag the student back up to the My Class section or delete the group for them to go back into the My Class section automatically. You are now ready to arrange your class list in order of your day, along with arranging your students in your class to match your seating chart. Thank you for joining us.